Well, John, I don't really have any weaknesses that I can think of. But my wife is down here in the front, and I'm sure if you'd like to talk to her later, she can give you more than you'll ever be able to take care of.
By my nature, impatient, and this is not a endeavor that that rewards that. You got to be patient, you got to be stick with it and all that.
My greatest weakness is that I trust people too much. I'm too trusting. And when they let me down, if they let me down, I never forgive.
Well, gee, after the last debate, I was told that I didn't smile enough.
Is this a comic book version of a presidential campaign?
It's not a comic book, and it's not a very nicely asked question the way you say that.
The questions that have been asked so far in this debate illustrate why the American people don't trust the media. This is not a cage match. And you look at the questions. Donald Trump, are you a comic book villain? Ben Carson, can you do math? John Kasich, will you insult two people over here? Marco Rubio, why don't you resign? Jeb Bush, why have your numbers fallen? How about talking about the substantive issues people care about?
We're clearly not having that beer you mentioned. But I'll give you 30 more seconds
but I'll buy a tequila.
Okay, all right.
Or even some famous Colorado brownies.
I'll give you 30 seconds to respond. Whoa.
You made over $1 million on a book deal, and some of these problems came after
And I use
that.
It to pay off my loans, and it's available on paperback if you're interested in buying it as well.
I am all in favor of keeping these talented people here so they can go to work in Silicon Valley.
Where did I read this and come up with this that you were...
Probably, I don't know, you people write this stuff. I don't know where you're...
We'll come back around. I want to get to Governor Kasich.
What are the rules on who gets to follow up? How do we decide who gets to follow up? I've seen 20 other people follow up.
It was at the moderator discretion.
And I do carry on occasion. Sometimes a lot, but I like to be unpredictable so that people don't know exactly what you're carrying.
The leading Republican candidate, when you look at the average of national polls right now, is Donald Trump. When you look at him, do you see someone with the moral authority to unite the country?
You know, as few questions I've got, the last one I need is to give him some more time. I love Donald Trump. He is a good man. I'm wearing a Trump tie tonight. Get over that one, okay?
Wait a second.
Now,
is that made in Mexico?
I don't know.
Is it made? Is it made in
made
China?
Made in China or Mexico?
I have no idea.
Such a nasty question. But thank you, Governor.
Well, first of all, I'm 7-0 in my fantasy football league.
I had a feeling you were going to brag about
Gronkowski that. Gronkowski is still going strong. I have Ryan Tannehill, Marco, as my quarterback. He was 18 for 19 last week. So I'm doing great, but we're not gambling.
Wait a second. We have $19 trillion in debt. We have people out of work. We have ISIS and Al-Qaeda attacking us. And we're talking about fantasy football? Can we stop?